Hey everybody, my name is Ryan, and today in this video I'll be talking about some very special and very important news regarding the old characters and Black Ops 2 DLC 4. I do believe that they have now leaked it on the Wikipedia site for both Takio and Nikolai's characters. Now, right now guys, this is just a leak, there's nothing being actually confirmed through Treyarch, but I believe that this is a legit, you know, kind of leak, so it's not, you know, confirmed, but I believe that it will be confirmed later. Now, two characters known as Tom Kane and Fred, I don't know how to say his last name, but they do the voice acting for Takio and Nikolai. Now, we have heard of Nikolai through Weasel in Mob of the Dead. He just says, Nikolai, Nikolai, where have I heard that name before? But Takio, we've never heard anything about him, nothing, his name's never brought up, we don't even hear him at all. And you guys can see here that it says video game roles, Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Takio Masaki, which would be, you know, the Japanese guy in Zombies. So I'm basically going to say right now that they will be coming back for sure. Like I said, guys, this is my opinion, though, that it is confirmed. So until Treyarch actually says anything about this, it is right now just a leak. But I seriously am, you know, I'm really pumped for this because I really do think that they will be coming back. And I really think this is a legit leak. So the next image I'll be showing you guys is the overview of Fred. I'm really not sure how to say his name, and I don't want to say it stupidly or wrong, so I'm just not going to say his last name at all. But he is the voice actor for Nikolai, and you guys can also see that it will say Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Nikolai Blinsky, and Dr. Maxis, because he already does do Dr. Maxis's voice, and that's nothing special, but it does also say Nikolai Blinsky, which is the Russian. So I am very, very excited, guys. Please give me some feedback of what you guys think of this as well. I know there's a ton of people that want the old characters back because the new characters suck, and I kind of agree with you there because, you know, they're kind of boring and you really can't replace an original ever. So anyway, guys, I'm just really excited about this. That's why I'm kind of talking fast, or, you know, kind of excitedly, or more excitedly than usual. So anyway, guys, if you guys could take 2 seconds of your time to please click the like button on this video, and please leave me some comments with some feedback, and also, guys, your opinions on this. I read all the comments, and I really love to know your guys' opinions on this, and also some feedback, which I can use to improve. And also, guys, just thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys for watching all my videos and all your support. I'm almost at 50k right now, so that's a really big milestone for me, guys, so thank you guys so much for that. And if you guys are new to my channel, also subscribe. So you guys will never miss a video that I post, and you guys can stay up to date with everything I do post. So anyway, guys, thank you once again for watching. Thank you guys for all the comments and all the support. But my name is Ryan, and until next time, I'm out. Peace.